The common theme of all of our conversation has been about trust. Both nations were founded under the principle that there can be no prosperity without liberty. We share a common set of values. And the way we look at trust is that is the most important word in any language. You do business with people you trust, you buy from people you trust, and you love people you trust.
在今年，台美双方的贸易有非常十足的发展，双方的贸易额已经达到1275亿美元。台湾的半导体公司，台积电、环球晶、联发科等等，都在美国投资。美商科林研发也来台设立研发中心，紧接着 Google、Amazon 也会持续的对台湾加码投资。这表示美台双方不仅是民主伙伴国家，就这种科技跟经济的往来更是合作无间，那民主供应链会越来越坚强。台美双方在台美经济繁荣伙伴对话 EPBD 以及台美科技贸易暨投资合作架构 TTIC 的架构框架底下，在 5G 以及电信安全、供应链与投资、能源转型等领域都展开了各项的合作。